message from God's Word. Here is Friends Fellowship Assembly Online. Prayer will reveal Christ, rebuild lives, and revive nations. Welcome.
Shalom and greetings to all. This is Ben Okeo, the senior pastor of Friends Fellowship Assembly in Buruburu. I would like to welcome you to our online platform. Please feel free to subscribe to our channel, to like and share our videos. Today, I'll be sharing from the book of Mark, chapter 1, from verse 32 to 34. I'll be speaking on a topic captioned, How God Responds to Those Who Are Hurting. Let's read. That evening after sunset, many sick and demon-possessed people were brought to Jesus. The whole town gathered at the door to watch. So Jesus healed many people who were sick with various diseases, and he cast out many demons. But because the demons knew who he was, he did not allow them to speak. Those three verses are a summary of what the entire chapter talks about. The entire chapter deals with the heart of God for those who are hurting, how God responds to those who are hurting. And there are four ways. Number one, he comes to give meaning to work and to daily living. There are people who are hurting today because even though they have a job, they have never discovered their purpose. So they are never fulfilled, they are empty, and they are hurting. In verse 16, we see Jesus calling Peter and Andrew, his brother, from their fishing business into purpose. So when Jesus comes and you open your heart to Jesus, he will give you meaning. He will bring meaning to your work and to your daily living. Number two, he comes to bring deliverance to those with demonic bondages. There are those who are hurting because of demonic bondages. In verse 21 to 25, we see Jesus casting out unclean spirit. There are those who are struggling in life because of demonic bondages. And Jesus wants to come into your life to bring liberty, to bring freedom. Number three, he comes to bring healing to those who are sick. He comes to bring healing to those who are sick. In verse 29 to 31, he visits the house of Peter's mother-in-law, and he brings healing to Peter's mother-in-law. If you're there and you're sick, Jesus wants to come into your life and to bring healing. And lastly, he comes to those who are forsaken, those who are rejected. In verse 40, Jesus cleanses the lepers. In those days, lepers were rejected. They were banished outside the camp. But to those people, Jesus went and cleansed them and touched them. So if you're there and you're feeling rejected and forsaken, Jesus wants to come and to bring healing to you. Thank you and God bless you.
Thank you for joining us today. Please feel free to subscribe to our channels, like and share our videos. God bless you. Falme wako na uje mapenzi yako yafanye.